So yeah, last week it was Christmas and I also got a lot of Christmas gifts for Christmas from my parents, and that's where I'm going to talk about in this video. So yeah, in this video today I'm going to show you what I got for Christmas. So let's get started. Yeah, okay, the first thing I got for Christmas is, yeah, that's what I'm wearing right now. That's this hoodie. So this Jack Skeleton hoodie. So yeah, that was the first thing I got for Christmas. And I really like it. Yeah, it also got this bow, but I don't know where this belongs to. So I think you can put this bow somewhere on this hoodie. I also got some arm gloves. Pink arm gloves. Ta-da! And I also got some blue arm gloves. Yeah, I chose them because they match with my hair. So I think I can use them very well, because they are black and blue and my hair is also black and blue. And I also got a cat agenda. But that's really cute because my dog helped me to unpack the gift. Yeah, I think that's really cute, but now my cat agenda is a really bit injured, as you see. But yeah, I like it, and I think the injury of my agenda brings back fun memories with my dog, so yeah, I'm proud of it. I also got an emo shawl with black skeletons on it. So yeah, I like it and I'm going to use it for my photo shoots too. I think it's cute. And I also got a horse brush. Because yeah, every week, one day in the week, I'm taking care of a horse. And because of that, I also got this one. So I can brush the horse. I really do like this one. It's a Jack Skeleton bonnet. It's my favorite, I think. Because it's really emo. It's really cute. So I'm going to wear this one a lot, I think. Yeah, normally when I'm going to prepare myself for a new YouTube video, I write my ideas into a notebook. So here in this notebook, all my YouTube ideas are writing in this book. Yeah, but last time I figured out my notebook was almost full and there's almost no place anymore. So yeah, I had to need a new notebook to make YouTube videos. So yeah, that's why I got a new notebook for Christmas, to write all my YouTube video ideas in it. And I think it's really beautiful. So yeah, I think that was everything I got from Christmas. I hope you had a wonderful Christmas too, and I hope you like my video. Well, this was my new video, so bye!